Hello guys, this is Pranit Bhagat. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to give Instagram famous faded look to your photos. So without any further ado, let's get started. At first, you need to take your smartphone and then open Play Store. And in the search box, type Snapseed, S-N-A-P-S-E-E-D, and install it. Then tap on open. Here the interface of app looks something like this. So it says tap anywhere to open a photo. So tap on plus icon or anywhere in the interface to open a photo that you want to edit. Here I opened the photo of my cousin. Well, here I'm showing you another way to open the photo into Snapseed app. Here you need to go to your gallery and open the image that you want to edit. Then if you have the three dot option, tap on it. Here you can see the option edit in Snapseed. Tap on that. So this is the second way to open the photo into a Snapseed app. Well, this is the third method to open the photo into Snapseed. Those who don't have the three dot option, open your photo and tap on share button. Here you can see all the sharing options. In that you have to tap on Snapseed. It will take you into editing interface of the app. Yeah, here we are on Snapseed app. Here I'm tapping on tools, then tap on crop. Usually the Instagram photos are in 2:3 ratio, so I'm selecting that size. Right, the image cropped into 2:3 ratio of size. Then tap on tools. So here you can see there are so many options. In that I'm going to the option tune image. Then scroll your finger upwards on a photo to see the options of tune image. In that you can see the options like brightness, contrast, saturation, ambience, highlights, shadows and warmth. So you can adjust as you like. I'm slightly increasing the brightness of the image. Yeah, we are going to a main part of the video, that is a faded look, how to apply on this image. Yeah, let's see. In the tools, you have to tap on curves option. In that, here you no need to do anything. There you can see some presets by tapping on third option, which are already given in the app. In that presets, find the faded option and tap on it. Hola! There you can see the faded look. Not that much, you can also play with this curve to apply fade effect manually, that how much you want according to your photos. Right, now I want to add some vignetting effect to the photo. In the vignetting effect, the photo gets darker from all the corners. This effect allows to get special attention of the seeker to mid area of the photo. In tools, you can tap on vintage option. Then you can see some presets of vignetting effect. There you can play with the options and select one which is suitable for your photo. Here also in the options you can change manually brightness, saturation, style strength and vignette strength according to your photo. After satisfying with your work, tap on done. Yeah, your photo is preparing to save in your gallery. That's it. This is the before and this is the after. Believe me, this faded effect is trending now, and this effect way more better with the night photographs and you know, the candlelight photographs. And next time I'll try with night photograph. Yeah, that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, give you a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel to get more interesting updates like this, and leave your comments in the below. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified on every new video. Thank you.